I'd still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Someone else got out.
Not everyone made it out alive.
Dead. Good.
Here goes nothing. Lucky I made it out.
Visions project into your mind. A Nautiloid hurtling through the plains, resplendent with psionic energy.
Always room for more? Light on my feet. Let's have a look.
Are we?
Open up.
We are here.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
We are trapped.
1,000 years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more. Flash behind your eyes.
Help us.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return!
They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer. A minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
So many enemies. Remove us
from this body,
from this case. Free us,
please.
You notice edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. Skull. But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat.
We are
free.
Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not
hear it?
We will not survive here.
We are needed to
navigate.
We are needed to leave
this realm.
Us. We are us.
To the helm we go.
We are going to the helm.
Rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Skvar. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geih, mind flayers. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
Through.
feel better.
Dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Its purpose.
Aggression. Another mystery.
You cannot use that right now.
Let me out!
Cannot make this out. Unleash.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Fool!
Warrior and centuries of darkness. Dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
Something good here, I hope. Another brain. Seems simple enough.
Dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. Stares at you, weak and dazed.
What's inside?
Time. line for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Good. Try using it on that machine next to me.
Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Nothing in the appearance of the device betrays its purpose. It could do anything. It could even transform the occupant of the pod, like what happened before. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and reject it. Feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and reject it. Feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and reject it.
Blackett's will be done.
The console hums steadily, awaiting command. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. Discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command. Shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
At last. Thought I was done for. I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. More that Gith have a problem with everyone else. But there's more important matters right now. Survival. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
On my way.
Thank you.
nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kane Yank.
Comes easy these days. Another step forward.
Throw the forces in the
way.
It's Kvar. Hurry, before they strike. Got to concentrate.
Responder. You've made it in time.
Thank you.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. The chaos of the crash site confuses the landscape. You'll need to find a settlement or landmark, and you'll need to do it quickly. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.